The combination consists of a rollover crate, a clamp for dosing, and a true test weighing system combined in one unit on a trailer. This is a one-man operation. As the sheep pass through, they are held in the clamp, leaving the operator's two hands free to dose, tag, and inject. Foot baths are also included in this setup to be used when needed. As part of this one-man operation, the operator, by means of a telescopic handle, can operate the sorting gate from the center or as far back as 20 feet if needed. The sorting gate can be locked from 10 feet or 20 feet in the extended position. A braked winch is used to turn the sheep over on its side for checking its feet or udders. The average number of sheep which can be dosed by one person in the combination is approximately 600 sheep per hour. Thank you. Gates are fitted with a slide on the bottom so that a number of gates can be easily pulled by the operator.